he was the horse of dreams.
I really feel proud and privileged to be participate in this sport. It's a great sport, it's a unique sport, and I'm also extremely honored to receive this recognition.
And I also would like to thank Eric Lamaz for leaving me the privilege of being still to this day the only Canadian who's ever won an individual silver medal at the Olympic Games.
I always say the two things I was the most sure of in my entire life was I want to marry my wife Lynn and I had to have Big Ben.
We need to thank the horse because they are our heroes.
31 years! 31 years!
He gets it right! He not only gets it right, he gets a gold medal for Canada!